I don't think there's any real threat in Mexico, but I'm just going to stay homebound because of financial issues.
Grandma's legit.
I don't think Mexico's a good place to go right now, so it's pretty f***ed up.
I think you should go down party in Mexico if you want to. I think it's all a media hype. I just went there about 2 months ago. Spring break, I'm going to Floatopia.